Years after began a movement that involved tens of thousands of people from across the world who took to the streets asking world leaders to declare a climate emergency. In Delhi, some students have decided to skip school and march for climate emergency.
Two different schools have gathered here with placards and posters, and they're also raising slogans asking the Tamil Nadu government to focus on protecting the wetlands in and around Chennai. This has been a week-long movement since last Friday, and in fact, many in Chennai believe the water bodies, the wetlands as they call it, ought to be protected, because Chennai has witnessed both floods a few years ago and extreme water scarcity recently, and they blame it on destruction of many water bodies across the city for this. Let's speak to some students here. Do you think it's important policymakers, governments take students seriously now?
Yes, they should take the students seriously, because the younger generation will not get the pleasures what they got and what we are getting now. So it is important for the governments to take our students' protest and support for Greta Thunberg seriously.
Actually, we people had prepared a memorandum. So stating we are actually thanking the government for whatever measures they have did, and we are also giving our suggestions and some more steps that government can include for the better environment, for the concern of environment. We had included about bringing up some syllabus about pollution from the primary level.
In a few years, you'll be eligible to vote. Will climate issues be a key issue for you?
Yeah, we feel that that will happen someday, because this is something that that is most important, because we have to live right for all.
Thank you so much. So if what they say is of any indications, this could be a key poll issue for them in a few years' time, whenever they become eligible to cast their vote.
In a significant development,